All right, so starting tomorrow, because I already forgot the whiteboard, we will typically write out our practice schedule so that you guys do know kind of what to expect in the morning and afternoon sessions. But here I'll kind of give you guys, so footwork, like I told you, footwork and more footwork, okay? A lot of reps today. Passing, we will do passing and setting here this afternoon. When we do this, make sure that we stay in good posture, okay? Our head should stay steady. Making sure that we're getting our hips around to the ball. Make sure you guys are stepping into that ball every time. Pass it every time, yep. When we're done with this, you have dynamic warm-up. And the last thing they always do is sprint. So they go down, back, down, through, and then they're done. They get 2 minutes to stretch on their own. Ready, go!
Oh my God!
Turn and go, turn and go.
Practice your turn.
All the way through, there we go. We're exaggerating our platform. Okay, so every time I want you guys to hold the count of two, then you can reset. Hit your platform and then you're holding it for 2 seconds. Go. Woo! So take that quick little shuffle, get underneath it. Here you're gonna do more extension straight up, obviously, rather than forward. Make sure that we're keeping that ball off that net though, just a little bit more. There you go, much better on that one. Good feet. There we go. Better there. Finish that transfer, good. There you go, better feet there.
Here we go.
Fantastic.
I was like, you should probably actually post a picture. We keep talking about posting them.
Is that on Twitter?
Facebook. So
Facebook does both.
Right? That's one of those.
Yeah, did you post the pictures from this morning? Oh.
Nope.